The digit span task is a cognitive test designed to assess working memory by evaluating an individual's ability to temporarily hold and process information. In this task, participants are presented with a sequence of numbers, words, or letters and are asked to recall them in the same order, forward span, or in reverse order, backward span. In this particular variation in Labvanced, participants see a sequence of letters for a short time and must type the letters in the input field in the correct order. Immediate feedback is provided after each response, indicating whether their answer was correct. At the end of the experiment, participants will see their overall score. The digit span task primarily measures an individual's short-term memory capacity. It also provides insights into cognitive processing abilities, highlighting areas where individuals may have difficulties, such as attention or memory retrieval, which can indicate potential cognitive impairments. Here is an example of the data collected, which includes the displayed letters, the participant's response, whether the response was correct, reaction time, score, and other relevant details. Import and customize this study to seamlessly integrate it into your next Labvanced experiment.